You know, if we're gonna get someone to play a next live action Deathstroke, it's gotta be Stephen Lang. I mean, Stephen Lang, man. The dude is like in his 70s, but has the physique of a 30-year-old. You gotta admit, that's impressive.